So we're out here on the receiving deck. We got the product coming in from the field, and then we'll start the cold chain process. We have a hydro cooler and a hydro vacuum. Depending on the commodity, we'll put it through one of those tubes. Once we start the cold chain, it's gonna stay unbroken until it gets to the grocery store.